Basin is often the first spot to open because of their high elevation. This year, Wolf Creek was the first to open back on October 22nd.
And it's not the only one. Keystone also set to open tomorrow. They are another resort usually that opens earlier in the season. Breckenridge and Vail, the big ones, they're going to be opening in the next couple of weeks.